Hello, friends and neighbors. I'm Dan Kaiser. I met my wife, Laura, in Aberdeen, and we had our son, Jackson, right here in Aberdeen. I've made my home here. I believe Aberdeen is a special place to live, work, and visit, and I want our city and surrounding area to have fair and accurate representation in state government. That's why I want to be your District 3 State House legislator. I've worked as a police officer. I'm an Army veteran of the Iraq War and the conflict in Bosnia. I've worked as a carpenter and as a divisional store manager for a major retail company. I've been active in community events, like being the chairman of National Night Out and an active member, the Battle of the Badges, an annual blood drive. As you can see by my background, I love working for my community, state, and country. I believe South Dakota is the most family-oriented, business-friendly, and best state to achieve success for each individual. I want you to be able to make your dreams come true in South Dakota. We must have sound, fair, and accountable government in order to ensure your individual prosperity. One of the most important things we as South Dakotans can do is protect your liberty so you can choose what life to live. In South Dakota today, we have a variety of hot political issues that need our attention. Education is a paramount issue we need every South Dakotan to be involved in. We need to work together to train and keep the best teachers in the country. We need to work together to make all forms of education more affordable for the working man and woman. This includes public and private schools, as well as college and our tech schools. My political platform is simple. I will do what's right for South Dakota, whether or not it's a Republican issue or a Democrat issue. I will be available and accountable to you, the voter, whom I wish to work for. So remember, in November, please vote for me. I'm Dan Kaiser. Thank you.